addition of three-digit numbers with carryover.
Sammy is in the classroom. He writes the three digits one by one on the board. He now adds the ones, writes the carryover on the tens. He adds the tens and writes the carryover again. He now adds the 100 to get the answer. Remember, carryovers are added to the tens and hundreds to get the answer.